Hey, you guys. Guess where I'm at? My friend Angela. But here's our nice hotel room in, is it Reykjavik?
Yep.
Iceland. And here's the view of the marina. And the sun's just getting up. It's about 9 o'clock-ish. And we landed around 5, which was like completely darkness, but it's absolutely beautiful. And look at this fish mule. And then here's a nice full-length mirror. And then look at this bathroom. I've actually never seen a bathroom like this where it's like a walk-in shower. Not too shabby. Yeah, no, it's gorgeous. Oh, L'Occitane stuff? Fancy. Hey everyone, so welcome to Iceland. My friend and I, but our like spontaneous trip, decided to just book a trip to Iceland. So here we are on our first day. It's like rainy and pretty much in and out the whole day. So we decided to stop by the bath nearby. But because the Blue Lagoon was, because this was such a spontaneous trip, the Blue Lagoon was like all booked up with times. So we decided to do the bath and then go to the Gullfoss Falls, which is like 30 minutes from the bath. And then along the way, we saw some Icelandic horses, which were so, so cute. So I'm hoping tomorrow will be a better day weather-wise. I think it's supposed to be like rain and snow. So taking you guys on this journey with me. Look at this view, guys. This is the fontana, the bath, thermal bath area. It's gorgeous. This is here where we're having breakfast. So cute by the water.
Guys, I totally forgot to vlog, so I just ate everything. But we had the smoked salmon, which was super delicious, and now we're digging into this cake. Yes.
Look at this, guys. One of the waterfalls. Beautiful. The waterfalls. So. Lunchtime. I got the Cypress Pines pasta, hot cocoa, burger, pizza. Look at this beauty, guys. We're at the Black Sand Beach. The sand is black. And then look at this nice, beautiful cliff. Gorgeous. There's also caves going through too. Everyone's here. Here's the other hotel. We're in Hafen. It's about 6 hours from Reykjavik. It's a little rustic. And then the bathroom here. I guess they really like the walk-in shower. Not complaining. Hello from Hafen Beach. I'm trying to watch the sunrise. The sunrise at like 9:45 in the morning, which is kind of hard to get used to. But yeah, so excited. And it's like not too bad. It's probably like 40 degrees or a little bit less, but with the wind, it's probably colder.
This view, guys.
Seriously, guys, I'm so in awe with this place. Oh, wow. It's beautiful. Look at all these Icelandic horses. They are so adorable. Hey, guys. Not yet. Not yet. Hey, buddy. Hi, buddy. Are you shy now? Hey guys, oh my gosh, we had the best time.
That was beautiful.
Petting the horses.
They're so cute.
You can see them in the distance, but they're like so docile, so friendly.
I feel so happy now.
And Angela didn't even get enough sleep last night, and she was just like now wide awake.
I know, that was like the best thing ever.
We
could pet them, and they were trying to keep my camera back.
That was hilarious. And I was petting one, but then the other one wanted to come and pet me. I was like, oh, there's two of them.
Aww.
Happiness ensued.
So cute.
All right, guys. More adventure awaits. Off to the glaciers, probably.
Here is lunch for the third day. The bread. Yeah, it's huge. And we got the cauliflower soup, which is like unlimited soup and bread and butter. And then here's my hot cocoa for the day. Looks delish. Look at this langoustine tempura. Yum. And then, what is this one?
Langoustine.
Oh, yeah. Look at this view, guys. I mean, come on. Iceland. Gorgeous. You guys, this is surreal. Look at this glacier lagoon in Iceland.
Oh my gosh, this view is fantastic, guys. Look at that. Wow, I just can't believe how beautiful it is here. It's not that cold, too cold. It's like 34 degrees, but I mean, this view just makes it all worth it. Woo!
Sunshiny day.
Finally, a good sunshine day that is not raining, but how beautiful is this view? This is surreal, guys. Holy crap, these glaciers, ice are super big. Look at that. They're like the size of me. Taller even. Crazy big. Oh, crazy. Another waterfall is like triple. Look at that. So pretty. Good morning, everyone. Last day in Iceland, which we're heading back today. But we need to stop off at the last waterfall, and this is Skógafoss. Look how crazy big that is. It's definitely wider than the last one, and the last one was probably taller. The snacks, different snacks. Oh,